Where are we going today? Six o'clock in the morning. Kind of a dark morning here in central New York. Off on an adventure. Off we go! Where the heck are we? Looking for some 300 people. Here comes trouble! Just about to enter Michigan. Blue Water Bridge, Sarnia, Port Huron.
The boilers are always, you gotta keep them fired. It's the Foster and Wheeler fin tube boilers made in Dansville, New York.
7:30 in the morning on a Wednesday. Couple of 57s as we're ready to approach the SS Badger. And that is the spare ship.
The SS Spartan.
We're having an interesting morning with some rain and thunder. But we're going to have fun anyway. Perhaps you can hear, it's raining. And this is how you load a Badger. I used to have one just like that. Something you don't see every day. A pair of C's being backed up onto the barge.
I didn't see that, but I saw the plate on the platform. That's our point. We're going to
Keith Boonstra, Jim Crossman, and we're off to Wisconsin. Here we are, entering the port in Wisconsin. Here we are in Wisconsin.
Most performance is the cheapest one to buy with Jay.
Wonderful car.
When he had bought it, good time.
You know, if he would have cooperated right away. Whoa. Picture time. I'm doing it now, 3 years.
Uh-huh.
I sold two cars this summer. A Bear convertible, didn't fit the scheme, and I got a, had a 65 Barracuda.
65?
I didn't sell it though. Okay? Nobody wanted to pay any money for it, so I gave it to my nephew. I said, here's your project car. Get with it. Learn how to do it. Oh, I couldn't get pinned in here. Here's the car that we rode in Laguna. Somebody's going to recognize that, maybe. He's from Oakland. I don't have to give his name.
Appears to be closed, yeah.
Riding in the 300J on our way to the Road America. Gate number 6.
Right,
right
turn here.
Yeah. Lambert is a little further. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
It's single file.
A field. Nope, nope, nope.
Huh? Nope, nope, nope. Down here?
Yep, right behind the one in the second row.
Either that's we're important or we've already done something wrong.
Bob, this is my son-in-law, Mike. Bob Merritt.
Nice to meet you, Bob.
Nice to meet you.
Bob's going to have the meet next, Bob and Jamie Hyde.
Oh,
next,
yeah.
Next Jamie, spring in, yeah. in central New York, so.
Getting ready for this morning's car show. Looks like it's going to be a beautiful day.
The times aren't very good. I would be back in Michigan at 6 o'clock on Sunday night. It's still a 4-hour ride.
There's Mr. Fuller hard at work.
Yeah, then you might as well go around.
Our entertainment during lunch. I've never seen anything like that.
Pictures.
So here we are at 5:45 in the morning in Wisconsin, winding up another meet, ready to make the trip back. It was such a good meet here, I think I'm going to go to the next one.